Welcome back to the channel. Before we start, you're gonna be hearing my puppy barking outside. Me, because he wanna be inside my room right now, and I don't want him to be in here because he's gonna be running around, playing around. I want him to be outside in his cage, so that's why he's barking right now, but he's trying to get my attention. So let's ignore him, you know. Anyway, so yeah, so today I will be doing a get ready with me. Yes, I have a video like this, a get ready with me, but this one is gonna be kind of different because I'm gonna be using only drugstore product. What I mean drugstore product is the product you can purchase from your local beauty supply store, Target, Walmart, the Walgreens, Rite Aid. I'm gonna talk to you guys so you guys can see what I'm using, what I'm doing. I wanted to show you this. I want this to be like a real tutorial for you guys. It's not gonna be too long because I'm gonna skip through it, but everything I'm using, I'm gonna be showing you guys. So the first thing I want to do is, the first thing you want to do, I already did that, is make sure you moisturize your face. I already spray my face with this spray. I can get to that later on, but yeah, I already spray my face. Now the next step you can do is prime your face using your favorite primer. But my favorite primer I'm about to use from a drugstore product is this baby here. These area right here is where my thing be coming out of nowhere. So I'm gonna apply that and work your way out. Not that much. Moving on to foundation. That is the number C6. Make sure, you guys, when you putting foundation in your face, make sure you go right here, like all the way here, and bring it down, because you don't want to make sure, you don't want to have foundation only on your face and then when you look up you see a different complexion, because 99.9% not all the foundation gonna match your skin tone from your neck to face, because that's two different things. See right here, I'm kind of lighter in my face, I felt like, but you know. So just make sure you bring it down your ear. This is the color of medium, 25 medium. Just gonna apply a little bit here. I don't like to do too much on my face no more, because I wanna make sure my face, you know, breathe a little bit. So yeah, I'm gonna apply this here. I usually apply concealer under my eyebrows. I don't do my eyebrows first no more, because I don't apply too much things on my eyebrows. Just put concealer, a little darken it the bottom on a little bit, and that's it. I'm gonna show you guys how I do it. Go ahead and take my foundation, but like my puppy is really petty. He just like me. So guys, to bake my face, I'm about to use the HD Flawless Absolute New York Universal Translucent. Like I say, everything I'm using is from the store I mentioned from the beginning of the video. I'm not gonna cheat you guys. I'm gonna show you guys the look you can achieve on the cheap product. Well, not on the cheap product, but the look you can achieve with them. But okay, so while my face is baking, I am gonna go ahead and contour your face. And what I'm gonna be using right now is a foundation to contour. The color is by Ruby Kiss, I think. This one right here. And the color is Mocha Latte. I'm about to use this to contour my face. The reason I'm using this, it's not a liquid foundation, it's like a, I really like it, and truly, the color really go with my skin, so I'm gonna contour, right? This is how I contour. I'm not a makeup certified artist. This is how I do my face, and I like it. Other people like it, so I'm showing you how I do it. Can we talk about my curls for a little bit? It's so popping right now. I'm gonna make a different video about my hair if you guys have any questions. Make it, or maybe things I know you guys might want to know about my bleaching process. And yeah. Dang, it's a contour palette. This is really good for if you guys, you don't have to purchase this one, but really, you can just have this one and it will work wonders. It comes in three things. It comes in the contour, the sculpt, and the highlights. You can even use our highlight as a drugstore highlight. It's really good. This is the light to medium. They have a dark to medium. So you don't have to get exactly this one. I'm just gonna go ahead and apply this right here on my face. You know? Apply wherever you apply the contour thing, you're just gonna grab it. Using this for a second, I thought I only had like a high expensive one because I know my other ones I give it somebody else, but okay, I don't. I have others. Take your me, but that moment I'm starting to put in my makeup spray. This is from Marshalls, I got it from Marshalls. Look. Marshalls, and I got it for like $7. I told you guys, anything you want, it's so cheap. You can get them at those stores. They're so cheap. This is a face, a cup of water too. It's like a makeup spray. Just a little buying that MAC expensive one. You buy this, you know, you're gonna spray your face. I'm not done yet, but see, it looks like I have nothing on my face really. Nothing, not a lot of makeup. I'm gonna use this contour palette on my eyebrows. I'm not gonna be using it on my face, just my eyebrows, just give it a darken. You know, I'm gonna use this on my eyebrows so I can show you guys. But I really didn't wanna use it. And by the way, I use a brush to my brows because not your toothbrush. A clean brush that you're not gonna use. And to like darken my brows a little bit. Not too much there. I don't want to use my Anastasia because that would be cheating. So I'm just gonna use this. It's so dark and I need it. So I told you I don't do much on my eyebrows no more because I want them to look, the more natural they look, the better. And I'm not doing like a big, see the differences really? It's a little dark in them a little bit. The same contour palette I use on my face, I'm gonna use on my eyebrows, but this time I'm gonna be using this color sculpt for my eyes because I want this brown look. You know, I'm not looking for nothing too much, so I'm gonna be using this on my eye. It goes with my skin too. It's perfect. I'm gonna be using this one is by Wet n Wild. It's so cheap. I think I got it for like $2. Been like for mad years since I had it because I don't use blushes like this, but for the sake of this video we're about to use some blushes on my face. Okay, it's really pigmented, so you gotta dab it once. See how look, make sure you dust it up because you don't want too much. You usually go like this. You gotta smile, apply blushes in your face again once and smile and apply blushes in your face. I think I put too much. I think I did. It's not pigmented. It's really good, guys. It's really, really good. And it's back. Fat, Wet and Wild again, guys. Come on, this is so... Really, you can get this look for so cheap. Night brush, make sure you wet it, okay? If you don't do nothing but this one, this is a must to wet your brush. Because you wanna make sure when you put the highlight, it's popping. So wet your brush. Gonna go right here. I look at circle of motion, circle, circle, circle of motion. I got this when I was in Florida. I went to visit. I got this at a Walgreens. I was in Orlando, Florida. Remember? That was the best day of my life. And it's highlights. It's Mega Glow. I think that's the name. Not the name, but the number for it. Make sure you dust it up. And I apply a smile. Look at this. Oh, Lord. This highlight is popping. Oh my God. Nothing dry. And you gotta go back and wet it again, but I didn't. It's wet enough for me. You're gonna put some on your eyebrows, yeah. Yes. Not on your eyebrows, but under your brows. What am I saying? Ooh, guess what? I forgot to contour my nose, but you know what? I'm not gonna do it. But if you guys want to, let me on my nose. Just to kind of blend this in, make sure it's not like going crazy type of thing. Blend it in a little bit. So now we only have two more steps left. It's the lips and my lashes. My lashes is by Wispy Lashes. You can get them at the drugstore lashes, okay? Like I told you, I don't have the how you put it? I don't have the picture to show you guys, but I got them from drugstore lashes, so yeah. But before we do anything, I'm gonna do my lashes off camera because I don't wanna sit here struggling, because I'm still struggling how to put my lashes on, okay? So let's paint your face together. Oh yes, mommy. Yes, again, twice. Ooh, I got it from the drug. It's just see, Rimmel London. I got it from the drugstore. I have no lips. You can draw your lips, but if you do have lips, just trace it. I like my lips the way it is right now, so. But at time, if I wanna get a bigger lips, I go ahead and do what I gotta do, man. Gonna apply here. Gonna apply all over my lips because don't wanna make sure you had that. Then you wanna take this LA Colors lip gloss if you wanna put more. So guys, this is the final look. I went ahead and applied my lashes, passed some earrings to finish the look. As you guys watched the whole video, this was the most easiest thing to do, and it's so cheap and so affordable. Let me know what you guys think down below of this look. Was it easy? Do you want to try it? Yeah. Hit the subscribe button, guys, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And it's your girl, Izzy, here today with us.